last class we saw being safe at home. What is this mark? Yes, these are sharp pens. What is this? Knife. Next. What is this? Matchsticks. Then it's a hot pan. Hot stove. This is switches.
Next. Platforms. And then wires. These are the unsafety things we should not play at home. Okay children, let's see how to be safe outside. See the picture here. What the boy is doing? He is running fastly on the stairs. If you run fastly, what will happen? Yes, you will fall down and get hurt. So, do not run up or down the stairs. Next one. What the boy is doing? Yes, he is playing on the road. Is the right thing to play on the road? No. We should not play on the road. We have to play on the playground. Yes. Next. What the girl is doing here? Yes. She is pushing her down. You should not push or pull others. Do not. And do form a line and wait for your turn. Next, what the boy is doing? He is crossing road with his father. Is this the right way? Yes, you should not cross the road by yourself. You have to ask someone help to cross the road. Next, see the picture here. What the boy is doing? He is talking with unknown person. Is the right thing? No. Do not take things from people you do not know. You should not take any things from the unknown person. Do not go with them if they ask you to come. Yes, you should not go with the unknown person. You have to always go with your family members only. Then, see the picture here. What the boy is doing? He is putting his hand and head out of the window. Is this the right thing? No. Do not get on or off a moving bus. Do not put your head or hands outside the window. While traveling in a bus or any vehicle, you should not put your hands or head on out of the window. Next. Yes. Let's see a picture. Name two safety rules for the playground. Can you say any safety rules for the playground? Yes. You should not push or pull others. And then you have to wait for your turn to play.
Yes. Here we have a situation. You have to say the solution for that. Okay. You are trying to cross the road and you cannot see any cars or buses coming your way. Can you run across the road now? If I'm in the road, I'm going to go to the road cross. அங்க பஸ் கார் எதுவுமே வரல. நீங்க தனியா ரோட் கிராஸ் பண்ணலாமா? Yes. You should not cross the road by yourself. Let's see the answer here. No, you must always cross slowly and carefully with the help of an older person. You must never run on the road. நீங்க எப்பவுமே பெரியவங்க கூட தான் ரோட கிராஸ் பண்ணி போகணும். ரோட்ல போகும்போது ஓடக்கூடாது. மெதுவாக ஸ்லோவாக நடந்து தான் போகிறோம். ஓகேவா? நவ் லெட்ஸ் டூ அன் ஆக்டிவிட்டி டு ரிகால் வாட் த சேஃப்டி திங்ஸ் வி ஹவ் டு ஃபாலோ அவுட் சைட். எஸ் ஹியர் வி ஹவ் டூ பாக்ஸஸ். ஒன் இஸ் சேஃப் அண்ட் அன்சேஃப். வி ஹவ் ஃபியூ பிக்சர்ஸ். நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு பிளேஸ் த பிக்சர்ஸ் இன் த சேஃப் அண்ட் அன்சேஃப் பாக்ஸ். நவ் இந்த பிக்சர் ஹியர் ஷீ இஸ் கோயிங் வித் த elder person. Shall we place it here? No, it will not place there. Yes, because it is safe to go with the elder person. So, we are going to place in the safe corner. Then, here, what the girl is doing? She is running on the stairs. Is
this the right thing? Shall we see? No, it is not sage.
So we have to place it in the unsafe corner.
Yes, next. What the children are doing here?
Yes, they are going in a line. Is this the safe thing?
Yes, it is safe to go in a line. What the children are doing here?
They are playing on the road.
It is unsafe.
You should not play on the road. You have to play only on the ground.
Yes, I hope you all clear with the safety rules that we have to follow outside.
Children will see the new words what we saw in the today's class. First one, safety. S A F E T Y, safety. Second one, C R O S S, cross. Third one, hurt. H U R T, hurt. Fourth one, stairs. S T A I R S, stairs. Fifth one, playground. P L A Y G R O U N D. Yes. Children, write these words neatly in your classwork.
Thank you, children.